myself every man. I am a real American. You fight for what's right. What's happening? What's up? The hell's going on? Live. That's right, folks. Back with another one. Hurricane high gravity, 8.1%. Hurricane high gravity, 8.1%, 25-ounce can. About 3 years ago in 2013, I did this challenge. Some of you took part in it. Drink two of these under 3 minutes. Well, it's 2016. Let's see if we can bring that challenge back. So I know how much 209 J. Jones loves it. Yeah, that's right. Did not mirror the ensemble. All right, folks. Delicious Hurricane high gravity. Malt liquor. How the hell are you doing, man? How the hell are you doing? Malt liquor.
I don't miss out. Don't leave it on me.
absolutely delicious. Folks, slam yourself 225-ounce malt liquors, preferably high-gravity 8.1 Hurricanes, and I guarantee you, you will have a nice tingler. And I guarantee you another thing, even if you fall a little short and you do it over 3 minutes, I guarantee you, the buzz is worth it. That's right. The buzz is worth it. All right, I'm out of here. That was absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious. Malt liquor. Label what? Label fuck out. Yeah!
He is just has such presence. I want to say 12, 14 inches at least in height.
19 inches
high. Excuse me. All right.
14 inches long.
There you go. Yes. But just beautiful, and the weight.